Hey, what is up, ladies and gentlemen, wrestling fans? Are you ready for my latest unboxing? That's right, ladies and gentlemen, this is my second unboxing of the day. This shipped all the way from Sylvania, Ohio to South Bend, Indiana. I may have driven through Sylvania, but I don't recall. Ohio is a fairly big state, and yeah, I love Ohio. It's a very cool state. My basketball team is Ohio State, so there you go. Here it goes. The cool thing about this, it only took 2 days to get here. I bought it on the 4th, and it shipped today the 6th. Got that safety knife. I really do not want to cut into the DVD, so I'm going to just be really careful because this is a very form-fitting package. TWSS. If you're a big collector, you know you don't want any cuts, any rips, anything in your DVDs. So, you feel me, you feel me. This is RF Video proudly presents Shoot Interview with the Beverly Brothers. This was a short-lived tag team in WWF, Wayne Bloom and Mike Enos, they were also known as the Minnesota Destruction Crew in the AWA. It says, one of AWA's legendary tag teams, Wayne Bloom and Mike Enos, the Minnesota Destruction Crew, sat down with RF Video for a new shoot interview to cover their entire career. Some may know them as the Beverly Brothers and the WWE. This is a great DVD for anyone who was a fan of the AWA, enjoyed good tag team wrestling, or just like to hear a good story about some of those colorful characters in the business. As Bloom and Enos worked with them all, the boys also made their way to WCW and give all their thoughts on the differences between AWA and WCW, their first tour in Japan, and how they got into WWF, what did it take to survive, all this and so much more. So I'm looking at that. Trying to decide if this is a replacement case, but it's done by RF Video, so it's kind of hard to tell. I could be wrong, but Wayne Bloom, that's got to be the same guy from, he had a solo career, he was a psycho guy with the cross tattoo and stuff. I don't know, pretty sure. Looks just like him. Very simple artwork. Wish that was a little better, but whatever. But yeah, let me know. You got any shoot interviews you'd recommend me watching, taking a look at, buying, whatever? Please feel free to leave a comment. I respond to all comments. Hit that like button and subscribe. I will subscribe right back to you, and I will leave a comment on your latest video and run the gamut and check out your other videos too. I am looking for as many subscribers as I possibly can. Let's make it number one, baby. All right, appreciate everyone who watches my unboxings, my videos. Y'all have a great day. Definitely look forward to watching your new videos, too. So let me know. Have a great day.